That is too much. That is too much. Stanley, run!
Oh, I thought you were trying to tag who in.
Bro!
Stanley, oh my god! Yeah, look at Stanley. Wendy. This is not. This is savagery.
Don't get your shirt dirty.
You gotta pass it along.
Yeah, why don't you pass it? Obviously,
pass it along, Edwin.
Go, Stanley.
Woo, Stanley!
Oh, Stanley.
Oh, my God.
Go, Stanley. Go, Stanley.
Oh, my God. Me too.
Go, Stanley.
You gave it to the wrong person! He's literally gonna tag you out.
I'm your cousin!
I told you gave it to the wrong person, Sam.
Yeah, it's my baby.
Go to Sean!
My baby? That is not your baby. Dang, this is savage. At least they gave a handshake. That was nice. Good job, Edwin. Who's fucking cute? You mean Sean?
Wait, Edwin, turn.
He looks like Gogo from the movie.
Oh,
damn, Daniel. Damn. You're gonna be in my vlog. You wanna be in my vlog?
I absolutely wanna be in
it. Is it like a legit
vlog? Yeah, yes, it is. On Facebook, I mean, it's on YouTube.
Oh, wow. Hey!
I'm winning this game.
In all my years of practice, no one has ever been able to outbody me. Ever, no matter how big they were. You know what I'm saying?
Aw, Shelby. You know I would.
Not exactly.
Aw.
That's all I have to say. I can lay fast for almost 1,000. That's my goal, 1,000. I'm 800. Stanley, I believe in you, Stanley.
Aw, Margaret. Stanley.
Stanley!
Sorry, Stanley!
Stanley!
I think she's trying to get out.
Oh!
She was in the chair and she got out.
That's why his Wadley is too strong for anyone. His butt. Oh my god. It's
all like this.
Brian,
I told you, that guy is savage.
Melvin, you gotta be in for me, bro.
Bro, she was always one of the girls that always, like, actually one of the last ones.
Should have said that.
Yeah, You see the savage that he is now?
I'm like, my hands are out the whole time.
Melvin does that shit real quick.
I want to see this. Oh, yeah.
Nah, Rosie, that shit not good, man.
He's gonna find a way to sit down. Oh.
Hey, he cheated. He brought the chair. He said that he brought the chair.
He moved the chair.
He's getting shit out of me.
When I jump over the chair.
Finally, yeah. What the world? He literally. There is a trophy. He won. He did win.
No, bro. You know you gotta jump over it because you were on the wrong side.
That's what I gotta do.
Normal.
Being unhappy unless you spend an hour exercising each day. That's
me. What? Isn't that OCD or something like that? No. You have to like release some type of energy.
Being afraid of feathers.
That's a phobia.
That could be a culture thing.
Not going to sports day in case you see worms, or how about
that's
field
a phobia.
Day because you're afraid you may see
that's
worms.
That's a phobia.
You know, fear of worms.
There might be a phobia.
Could be a phobia. Afraid of public speaking?
That's normal.
Shy. That's normal.
Being frightened of being in a crowd?
Normal.
Having a conversation with Jesus?
I don't know about that. I mean, isn't it praying? Isn't it called praying?
What about telling stories to a tennis ball?
That is crazy. No, you straight. No, that's crazy. Yeah, nobody talked to you, so you talked to a ball. Okay.
Acting crazy. What is it? Ready?
From my breast, I'm me for pity, but a dream was here, Lysander. Look how I do quack with
me. Wait, Sarah, are you kidding?
I had to. Quack with fear. Me thought a serpent ate my heart away, and you sat smiling. My dinner, what room, what dinner, what out here, and on this down the wood. I laugh where you speak, and if you hear, speak of all those. I smell a little fear. Know that I will perceive you are not mine, either death, or you all find me immediately. That was a really nice interview.
That did not rhyme at all. Come on.
That's fine.
Bye.
And
see.
You're done.
Good job.
I said exit. Oh.